up, gang? It's your boy DeAndre Trade TV. You feel me? Welcome to another reaction video. As you guys know, I stay excited. We done did probably, probably like 30 South Park videos so far. This might be like 31. This is the best of Kyle Blowflovsky. I think I pronounced it right. But we about to do the best of Kyle. I'm going to just say Kyle, you feel me? Again, guys, we did the best of almost every South Park character on this channel. My last 30 videos of South Park, if you guys want to check it out, go check out my video, subscribe for the daily content, because as you guys can see, I pretty much post every single day, even on Christmas, you feel me? Merry Christmas to all. If you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Other than that, let's get to your boy, Kyle! You feel me? Let's go. Just be opening, like, what is that?
What's wrong with his head?
Huh? I'm sorry, but we just can't throw Caucasian babies on an outbound train.
But my parents are gonna cut off his ding dong.
What? Why the hell would they do that?
They've just gone crazy for a while. Please, mister, I have to hide my brother until they come to their senses.
No can do, sonny.
Damn it! Ike, if you want to keep your penis, you have to get on this train. Ready, Ike? Kick the baby!
Don't kick the baby.
Be safe. I'll come find you in Nebraska.
He said, don't kick the baby.
My mom and dad are back to normal.
Bye-bye.
My Final Solution by Kyle Broslowski. My dad is the smartest guy in the whole wide world. He has taught me that all poor people are actually things called clods. I want to live in a world of only gods. So my idea to make America better is put all the poor people into camps.
What?
If we get rid of them, there will be nothing but rich people. And there won't be any hunger, poverty, or homeless people. Because they'll all be dead. The end.
Oh, God, what have I done?
Can you guys meet me over at Carmen's house tonight at around midnight?
Sure, for what?
We are going to teach that fat bastard a lesson.
On everything, that's how I sleep, y'all. On everything. Darn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to like blur the sound. Freaking copyright, bro.
College fund website to piss off black people.
What?
Talking
to
me, please. There's no time to explain.
Beyonce ain't nothing but a Taylor Swift ripoff.
God help, thank you. Tweet, crank.
No.
I need to get on the Clad website and respond to all the horrible shit I just said about gay people.
Why'd you say horrible shit about gay people? Jesus Christ,
do it yourself!
Suicide is blasphemy! There's no choice here, Kyle!
Dude, you don't understand. I'm a Jew. I have a few hang-ups about killing Jesus.
Just make it quick. Through the neck. All I'll rise again immediately.
Don't make me do this.
My son, there is no time. Do it!
Eric Cartman can never know about this.
I understand. And Kyle, happy Easter.
Happy Easter, Jesus.
Okay. Yeah. Some of y'all might not like that. I'm a Christian. We can't watch that. Nah, I'm sorry, bro.
Mom? Hi, Bubby.
And I know I might contradict myself because I be cussing. I love South Park, but when we just showing somebody just stabbing Jesus, I think that this might be a little too much, you know what I'm saying?
Mom, there's something I need to tell you.
What is it, Kyle?
You're a fat skank, Mom.
Gah! Oh my gosh, what did you just say?
You're a fat skank, Mom, and your tits belong in a morgue.
Oh my god. Miss Buffalowski, are you okay? Does he always talk to you like that?
It's so unfair. How can my parents do that to me?
Parents can be pretty cruel sometimes, dude. They get off on it.
They're evil. I wish I didn't have any parents.
Well, you...
Why don't you kill yourself? Trust me, no one will care.
You fat hooker.
You fat hooker. Ike, when this is all over, we're gonna need to clean your mouth out.
You clean your fucking mouth out.
Stan! You still haven't found Butters? Dude, I need his hatred towards women right now!
Dude, he's not around anywhere. He must be out of town.
Shit!
This thing say no porn. Oh my god, like he gonna listen to that. Come on.
Hold on.
Kyle?
Oh, hey, Mr. President.
Kyle, you're the troll who started all this?
What do you mean?
Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. So long as you keep doing what you're doing, the American government is behind you.
It is?
Keep up the good work. We're gonna take that big shitstorm of hate you're creating and amplify it. We'll try to create enough energy to blow up the whole fucking internet. You're doing God's work, son. Keep it up.
Thanks.
I grew up watching Terrence and Phillip, and I thought it was funny.
So you thought it was funny, but now it's not funny?
No, it was never funny. I see it differently now.
Ah, so you want to censor it?
We don't
want to
censor it. We just want to get rid of it.
Uh-huh. You sound like a Jewish mother.
Oh, see? That's what I'm talking about right there. That kind of mean, degrading Canadian trash.
Now, I resent that. I find that racist.
Canadians should care about the rest of the world.
You are a racist, friend. And if you have a problem with Canada, maybe you should talk to your backland president.
Maybe I will.
Okay, go ahead.
Maybe I know the president.
Oh, sure you do. Just like all Jewish moms.
Okay, well, there you go. We got the best of Kyle. Yeah, feel me. If y'all like the y'all heard that singing, y'all heard that voice, you feel me? If y'all like that, you feel me, y'all like my reaction to that show, make sure you guys subscribe. It's daily content over here. That's what we do. You feel me? You feel me? Alright, now I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Comment below what y'all want me to do next. I did everybody, I think. Well, I know it's so many characters. I might even have done. So it's more content to come. Daily content. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.